that's filled with blood, that's been flown from Emmanuel's vein, and sinners can plunge beneath the flood and lose all the guilt and stain. He's ready to deliver you. He's ready to save you. He's ready to give you a change of heart. When it's over, I want to be saved. I'm going to close here. But I told you when I started that this was Paul's heart desire and prayer to God for Israel. But when you read in the scripture, this was also Paul's desire and prayer to God for himself. But in Philippians 3 and verse 7, he said, but what things were gained to me, those I counted loss for Christ. I suffered the loss of all things and do count them but dung, that I may win Christ. Now why would Paul say that? Because Paul was a member of the Sanhedrin court. Paul was a man that knew seven different kind of languages. He sat at the feet of Gamaliel, that great teacher, while Jesus was tabernacling on the earth. But Paul said, I've got degrees, I'm an educated man, but I'm willing to lose all that, that I may win Christ. I'm willing to forget about my degrees, forget about the DD, forget about everything. I want to win, I want to win Christ, and I count it but dung. Then he said that I may know him and the power of his resurrection in the fellowship of his suffering, men be conformable unto his death. Now what was Paul saying? I want to know him in the power of his resurrection. Before Jesus, before he went to the grave, he got sleepy. Before he went to the grave, he got tired. Before he went to the grave, he felt like you and I. But when he came from the grave, he bust the grave open and said, I've got the keys of death, hell, and the grave, and all power is in my hand. I've got power to heal your bodies. I've got power to save your soul. I've got power to deliver you. Amen. Paul said, I want to know him. I want to know him in a real way, not just in a dance, not just in a shout, but I want to know him. Then I heard him when he said, brethren, I count not myself to have apprehended, but this one thing I do, forgetting those things which are behind me and reaching forth to those things which are before, I press for the prize, for the mark of the prize of the high calling of God in Christ Jesus. Now what was Paul saying? I forget the ground I've covered in the race. But in 1 Corinthians 9 and 27, when I preach to others, myself, I can be a castaway. I cannot waste time over my past. I reach forth to the thing which is before me. I'm straining every nerve. I'm straining every muscle. I'm using every ounce of my strength. Somebody said, why, Paul? He said, my future depends on it. I can hear the old saints, Mother Echoes, when they used to say, if folk think I'm being deep, that'll be all right. If they think I'm trying to be super saved, it'll be all right. If anybody asks you, what's the matter with me? Tell them I'm saved, sanctified, Holy Ghost filled, fire baptized. I've got heaven on my mind, and I'm running for my life. When it's over, I want to be saved. When everything is said and done, when the sun refuses to shine, when the moon take a hemorrhage and go down in blood, when everything is over, when the heavens roll back like a scroll, when the stars fall from the silver sockets, I want to be saved. When there's no more sermons, when there's no more prayer lines, when there's no more healing, I want to be saved. Saved when it's over. Saved when time shall be no more. I want to be saved. I want to be able, when the scripture said, behold, I show you a mystery. We shall not all sleep, but we're going to be changed in the moment, in the twinkling of an eye. Is there anybody here that's your heart desire? desire. When it's over, I want to be saved. Saved, saved, saved. In the end, say it, say it, say it. Touch somebody and tell them when it's all over, I want to be saved. Yes, 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 I want to be saved. Out of all your deal, but things are getting rough here, things are getting bad here. Every sign I see is pointing toward his coming. Every day when I look at the news, it's telling me Jesus is soon to come. He's getting ready to come back. I'm getting myself up, I'm getting myself ready. If you want to be saved, some of you got to cut some friends. If you want to be saved, some of you got to back off some people. If you want to be saved, some of you got to make up in your mind, I'm going to run for my life. I'm going to run with everything I got. You better make up in your mind. Time could be up. You never know when death is going to call your name. But I heard the old saints say, when he calls me, I'll be somewhere listening for my name. He might call you when his service is over. He might call you before Monday morning. He might call you during the week. He might call you before the end of the year. But you need to tell God when it's over, I want to be saved. When you call my name, I'll be listening for my name. I'm ready to go back with you. I'm ready to live for you. I'm ready to serve you. I'm ready. Yes, I am. I'm glad to be saved. I'm glad to be saved. Say yes. Say yes. Say yes.
I'm through. Everyone said I ain't gonna preach no more.
Saved. Saved. Lord, I wonder, is there anybody beside me? I'm through, y'all. I'm gonna stop. But I wonder, is there anybody beside me that really wanna be saved? Do you really wanna be saved when it's all over? Saved. Lord, help me here. I've got some brothers that are not saved. I'm praying for them. I want them to be saved. But I've got news for you. Some of you need to make up in your mind. There's nothing worth losing your soul over. Lord, you better help me through here. There's nothing worth losing your soul over. If you lose your eye, you can get a glass eye. If you lose your arm, they can give you an artificial arm. If you lose your leg, they can give you an artificial leg. If your heart go bad, they can give you a pacemaker, a heart transplant. If your kidneys fail, they can give you a kidney transplant. But I've got news for you. If you lose your soul, there's no replacement. If you lose your soul, you can't get it back. You need to tell the Lord, my soul is at stake. My soul is involved. Say yes, say yes, say yes.